I'm sure most of you are now aware of the fate of Colonel Sam Troutman. 4 days ago, he was captured by the Russians in Afghanistan. Rambo wanted to rescue him. If you find someone who cares about you in war, a real friend in all that mud and blood and puke, that's one of a kind, and you'd do anything for that person. I was one of the men in that POW camp, and I'll never forget what Rambo did for me. I came here to talk about a man who killed dozens of people, but who saved my life. A man who sacrificed his place in society for all of us. And it's good that he's dead, because now he can do something for himself. Uncle Sam can't stop you now. Rest in peace. Okay, you're off their radar. Go get 'em, Rambo.
This is Afghanistan. Alexander the Great tried to conquer this country. Then Genghis Khan, then the British, now Russia. The Afghan people can never be defeated. There's about 100 rebels here, very tough warriors. Also the only doctor in 500 miles. May mighty God save us from the poison of the snakes, the teeth of the lion, and the vengeance of the Afghans.
Who's that deserter?
He is Yuri, a Russian defector. He knows the fort where your friend is held prisoner.
Thank you. now you see the truth. They talk of the honor in war. There is no honor here. I will take survivors across the border. Will you come?
I'm going to the fort.
Your eyes have seen enough death, my friend. Leave while you can. This war, it is not yours.
It is now. Michel.
I am the commander of this facility and this whole sector. My name is Colonel Zaitsev. You plan to supply surface-to-air missiles to our enemy rebels. With these missiles, they intend to shoot down our Soviet aircraft. You had a lot of friends, didn't you? Well, now you're completely alone.
What do you want?
I want to know where the Stinger missiles are.
Close.
Just how close are they?
In your ass.
I am not a patient man, Colonel Trautmann. But I am true and violent.
Потеряли один вертолет, но они все равно проигрывают. Сигареты есть? Ха, ты всегда куришь, когда я покупаю. Thank you. Почему я не могу снять шлем? Я же не в России.
How did you get in here?
Can you move?
You're damn right I can.
Let's go.
John, behind you!
Andrew!